undergraduate research program in the College of Science and Technology was started in the summer of 2009 to provide research opportunities almost like summer internships for science majors.
We have undergraduate students who come into my laboratory at the beginning of summer, and at that point they actually have not experienced research in the laboratory. And many of the students have this idea that research in the laboratory is lab coats and liquids and pipettes.
I pictured test tubes and mixing things, and here I'm working with computers, which I didn't really picture myself doing, to be honest, and it's something that I've gained interest in.
The project that I was put on for the summer was Team Carolactin, which is basically synthesizing a molecule that can kill certain bacteria, environmental bacteria, called a biofilm.
What this program gives them is the ability to learn how to problem solve.
I was surprised by how much independence the undergraduate researchers get. A lot of people I know, including myself, have their own projects that they get to work on.
My undergraduate students, when they join the lab, the expectation is that they will be doing impactful research.
We study traumatic brain injury and how it relates to substance abuse, and how is later use in life of this drug, depending on your age, going to be affected.
When they come in, we put them in a real life situation.
The research that we're doing actually has the opportunity to make a difference in the real world.
I know the work that I've done is moving forward, it's going to help individual people.
Undergraduate research provides them with real world, hands-on experience. Some of the employers I work with have called it lab hands.
It helps you get exposure, I believe, to the world around you earlier in your life.
You get into research and you learn like it's about people too, like you need the people skills.
They learn these life skills, like how to actually communicate with people, how to go about doing research in terms of even literature research, how to read something critically, how to think about the questions, and how to actually work towards an achievable goal.
All of those things really make for a well-rounded student who has all of the soft skills that employers are looking for.
I think for all undergraduate students, it is very important to be exposed to research. A great number of students don't actually understand what scientists do. So our job is to expose them to that option, the choice. And then we hope the best students will actually go into science, because in my view, science is one of the areas in which people have the longest term impact on society.
The most important aspect that the URP program brings to an undergraduate is their opportunities afterwards. So students in my lab will get internships at pharmaceutical companies. And then even when they graduate, they'll have opportunities to get jobs or get into some of the top graduate programs that some of our students have been able to do.
Research is something that must be experienced. It's something you have to try.
It helped me realize that the world's broader than just being a physician. I hope to learn more and be able to help people with what we've accomplished in the lab.
You have to really have that sense of inquisitiveness of, well, what if, and how about, and what would happen if. It's all of those types of things that really will provide you with the opportunities to grow personally. You have the ability to problem solve and to analyze things in a much different way than you would if you had never done research.